Beautiful blue eyes, a full head of hair and a tiny little nose. That's how the family of a five-month-old baby girl are remembering her tonight after she was killed in a freak magpie attack at a Brisbane park. Now, tonight there are tears, tributes and serious questions about why this vicious bird wasn't removed sooner.
Her name was Mia, a beautiful baby girl killed in a park tragedy that beggars belief.
Very devastating, very sad for the whole family, especially for the parents now, how they cope with the grief.
Her parents, Jacob and Simone, were walking with the five-month-old through Glindemann Park on Sunday when a magpie attacked. Mia was strapped to her mum in a baby carrier. She tripped and fell. Mia suffered critical head injuries.
The parents and bystanders all did a really, really fantastic job. They got us coming really quickly and allowed the little one to have the best possible chance.
From her distraught family today, beautiful she was and loved by all who got to meet her. The joy Mia brought to our lives cannot be described in words, but is felt in all of our hearts.
This is something that nobody ever wants to see happen. This is something that I'm aware has never happened before.
But the bird has been vicious for some time. Signs warn of the danger. Residents arm themselves with sticks while in the area.
Walking through just this park here, I've had three incidences where the magpie swooped down from behind me, tried to attack me. Well, I have seen a woman bleeding on the side of her ear because a magpie attacked her.
A council investigation is now underway. It will examine if procedures were followed and if magpie management can be improved. The bird has now been moved to bushland.
Our priority must always be the safety of our people and the safety of our community.
Already, the outpouring of grief has been overwhelming. Almost $60,000 raised for the family to pay for Mia's funeral. As a young couple grieves a loss that is impossible to comprehend. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First.